Next, here is this adorable fur coat. I don't know what it is. I live in Florida and fur is not a big thing here, so I really don't know. But I've been told that it's either mink or broad-tailed lamb. I know for a fact it isn't rabbit. I do know that much. Because it doesn't just like shed and stuff, and it's really beautiful and tight, and the mink is in excellent condition. It has this really old mod zipper here, which is really cute.